So first one is mainly three classes. Okay, first class is the chlorophyce class, common name is known as green algae. In this cell wall material, outer layer is known as the pectin, inner layer is known as the cellulose. Type of pigment is the chlorophyll, A and B. Storage of material is another starch. Type of flagella 2 to 8 equal type of flagella present. So habitat, it means it can survive in the different regions. Okay, fresh water, brackish water and salt water. So after that, theophyce means it is a brown algae. So common name, it means cell wall material is outer layer is made up of algae. So inner layer is made up of cellulose. Type of pigment is known as the chlorophyll A and C, and also eukaryote. Due to presence of eukaryote, it is appear from all green to the different shapes. After that, storage of the material in the form of non-aerian starch and monitor. Polysaccharide, non-aerian starch. So type of flagella 2 to 4, unequal flagella and tear shape. Gametes are spores. Okay, spores or gametes are tear shape, right? So after that, so habitat fresh water, brackish, mostly the saline and marine. Last one is the rhodophyce. So this rhodophyce always common name is known as the red algae. The cell wall is material. So outer layer is made up of pectin, inner layer is known as cellulose or polysulfate esters. So in the type of pigment, chlorophyll A and D and phycobilins are present. Phycobilins are present only in the red algae. Okay, they are the water soluble pigments. Important way, objective, and also these phycobilins are phycoerythrin R and phycosaline R. That's why they are appear red in color. So storage of material, fluoridium starch. After that, type of flagella. Flagella is completely absent in asexual reproduction and sexual reproduction. Next one is the habitat. So generally they are grown in fresh water, marine water, brackish